Coffey recording.
We pray for not only our nation, but for the community of nations. Our faith does not shrink, though pressed by the flood of mortal ills. For we know that, Lord, you're able and you're willing to work through faithful leadership to restore stability, mend our brokenness, heal our wounds, and deliver us from the exploitation of the poor, of the least of these, and from favoritism toward the rich, the elite of these. From the exploitation of the poor, of the least of these, and from favoritism toward the rich, the elite of these. Exploitation of the poor, or the least of these, and from favoritism toward the rich, the elite of these. When justice will roll down like water, and righteousness as a mighty stream, Lord, in the memory of all the saints who from their labor rest, and in the joy of a new beginning, we ask you to help us pray for that day when blacks will not be asked to get back, when brown can stick around, when yellow will be mellow, when the red man can get ahead, man, and when white will embrace what is right. Let all those who do justice and love mercy say amen. Say amen and amen.
Tea and Coffey Recordings.